If you're still putting Mexican food inside your burritos, try this instead.
Let's do it.